20 laps will tell who is going to be going home with the hard luck.
Thought you were doing your William Shatner impression.
Started deep in the field.
Curtis Vanderwaal has won 3 out of 4 events. Can he make it?
Safety crews doing their thing down turns 3 and 4. Luckily, as Tony said, everybody's out of the car. Checked out okay.
Have a reminder tomorrow, 5 o'clock, Dan. You won't be with us. You must have got prior commitments. I think about half the town of Donaldson is going to be at Abby Ellingbo's wedding tomorrow.
And who?
I'm one of them. Dave Ellingbo's youngest daughter is getting married tomorrow.
Okay.
That's where we're going to be. You see my weekend project out there, Blinken?
I did.
That's the Lee County EMS's new side-by-side. That's a Mahindra XTV. And last weekend, the guys in the shop out of Armstrong spent the time wiring her up and giving the LEDs to Blinken. Now that thing looks pretty sharp. Got to give the Armstrong shop guys a big shout out for doing that custom work.
Morty 3 of Creston Williams making his way back to the pit area. Hopefully crew can tend to that 43 machine.
In case you haven't got one yet and you want one, the t-shirts are still on sale. I left the booth open. Catching anybody that might want to grab a t-shirt on their way out tonight. Following to trial again, the Shipper Fest shirts are $20. Still on sale. Thank you.
Scott Kirk Parks and Friends is sponsored. Fort Monaco.
Yeah. broken trailing arm on the right rear of that 22 machine.
Oh my, sir, your race leader out on the front.